Hello, Marge. Hi, pretty lady. You want your dinner? See? I'm not a dingo or a threat. Threats don't give you food. Now she's rubbing up. Rubbing on things now. Yay, food. There you go, Marge. I picked up a combing spray, too. Spray on the outside of the towel. I'm gonna count kittens. Quick check here. Okay, there's the fifth head. Okay, they're all there. Maggie's hissing at me. She's totally fierce. You can almost see ChickenFish there. Okay, I'm gonna take care of the box now. Well, this has been a good visit so far. Maybe the featherway diffuser is helping. Looks like we got some solid poop in the box. And some diarrhea. Diarrhea is actually pretty common with nursing moms, with newborns. putting some toys out from Marge. You won't see me anymore on the camera right now. I'm not going to touch the kittens right now. Although it's perfectly fine for me to touch the kittens, she actually does not mind me touching them at all when she's in there with them. Yesterday I took Maggie out to weigh her, and she took her up, lifted her off the scale and put her back. That's why when I weighed them earlier, I weighed them inside the kennel. She's chowing down on a can of Royal Canin Baby Cat with extra water. It's high in calories, which will help milk production. Marge is spending a lot of time out of the kennel cage for a couple reasons. One is to let the kitten sleep and grow. You know, digest the food that she's had, that they've eaten or nursed. And two, it's cooler out here. You know, being in that box in there, it gets, the room's 80 degrees for the kittens. And that box inside the kennel cage can get warm. Oh, in case you're wondering what the box is called, it's now been dubbed Rosie's Box. Rosie being a previous foster mom who was seriously stressed out until I put a box in the kennel, and then she was totally fine. The kittens all gained weight today, a little over 0.3 ounces, which 0.3 ounces is the desired weight gain per day. Is that yummy in the Marge? Did you like that? I still have some fish treats left over you can try once you're done with that. This visit is mostly for Marge, trying to get her calm and relaxed in this room.
Here's a happy Marge. Marge is pretty skinny, so we're working on fatting her up. Going back to your kittens. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna step out now. Good night, Marge. Good night, viewers. Enjoy the kittens. Have a nice day. Hey Marge, I'm sorry about putting that right there. Okay, let me sit down. Okay, you take care of that food. There we go. She's distracted by her food now. I'll slip out.